I survived a dreadful accident in the car crash of the century. My shattered hopes collapsed on cold cement, but in the back of the ambulance I'd never felt so content.